I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential. If allied to my vision and brain. Your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared. Death of the king.
Ah, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king!
Hey, but you said,
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
Yay! All right, love of the king!
Love of the king! Love of the king!
That will soon be connected, where the king will be all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I remain at sea, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me.
Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial, deceive me while I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel, look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, yeah. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No,
yes,
also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more. You'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Go ahead, get trampled by a rhino. Go ahead, get mugged and left for dead. Me, I'm just your mother, what do I know? I only bathed and changed and nursed you. Good.
Go ahead and leave me. I deserve it. Let me die alone here, be my guest. When it's too late, you see. Just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grumpy, ditzy and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, 'cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request.
Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain. In need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't inform and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul.
Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got voodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell. Past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, the cards. Just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me. Now you, young man, are from across the sea. You come from two long lines of royalty. I'm a royal myself on my mother's side. Your lifestyle's high, but your funds are low. You need to marry a little honey who's dead and got dough. Mom and Dad cut you off, ugly boy. Now y'all gotta get hitched, but hitching ties you down. You just wanna be free, hop from place to place. But freedom takes green. It's the green, it's the green, it's the green you need. And when I look into your future, it's the green that I see. On you, little man, I don't want to waste much time. You've been pushed around all your life. You've been pushed around by your mother and your sister and your brother. And if you was married, you'd be pushed around by your wife. But in your future, the you I see is exactly the man you always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah.